Good morning! I'm having a good day. We have the background and lights set up in the apartment. This is actually from yesterday. Yesterday I did a little test beauty shoot. Hopefully by the time this vlog is being edited, I can share with you some photos. I had Abby. Abby does hair on Long Island, come over. We did like a little purple fantasy makeup shoot and photography just so I could test some lighting and get things solid before I start booking clients for beauty shoots and promoting that more. If you're interested in getting your makeup and photos done, shoot me an email at samruartist@gmail.com. I would love to work with you. If you've ever gotten photos done and you want to share your experience of how it made you feel, please comment down below. When you get your makeup done, that's an experience. When you get your photos done, that's another experience. And both experiences are contributing to self-love, confidence, and doing something nice for yourself.
What's up, baby? You okay?
I just love making people feel their best and bringing that part out of them. And if something as simple as makeup and photography have the power to do that, that's what I want to be doing. Just to catch you up on the morning that I've had. Currently, my apartment became a makeup and photo studio. So right now it needs to be straightened up. Did this zoom itself in? So right now we're dealing with the aftermath of that in my apartment. This morning I got ready and ran out of the house. As I've mentioned, my friend Haley started a new cake business during quarantine. So her aesthetic is very kind of like my teacup. Shabby chic, girly, feminine, cottage. Fairy tale vibes. This is not tall enough for me. We met up at this little garden area. I swear, it's somewhere I've been many times, but I've just passed and never seen this part of the park, but it was gorgeous. So Monica was taking some photos for her, and then I just tagged along and got some videos, and I snagged some cake. So it was so hot that the frosting melted. But you know, that never stopped us. You'll see the frosting is melted, but like these cakes are iconic. I'll put some clips of the videos that I got here. So Haley's X factor is that she has gluten-free, dairy-free, refined sugar-free cakes. But the thing is, they don't taste that way. They taste so good. She just put out this one called Fruit Fetti. It's just a dream. She's so talented. And I can just imagine how difficult it's already for people who have, you know, food sensitivities or food allergies and stuff like that where they need gluten-free. How hard it must be to find something like a cake for their events that they actually enjoy. A lot of the things on the market or at the stores, they have to put preservatives in and stuff like that. So I just feel like this is helping so many people. I'm not gluten-free or dairy-free. I try to stay away from dairy, but I got a cake for my brother over the summer from her. For his birthday, I brought it. I didn't tell anybody it was like sugar-free. Everybody loved it. So that's amazing. So yeah, after the shoot, we just got some Starbucks. And now I'm home and I need to clean a lot of things. Later today, I'm doing a shoot with my friend Teresa. Teresa also does hair. She's the one who puts in my tape extensions. Did I get sunburned while I was out there? Probably, I did not put on sunscreen. But yeah, I've known Teresa for like years now, and it's so awesome to see that she has a baby now. What a weird part of life, knowing somebody, and then knowing somebody birthed a child, and now that child is living and is part of their life and now part of your life. It's just so crazy that I'm gonna know this kid. We're just gonna have fun and do a little beach shoot of the fam. And yeah, we've got lots to clean in here. But first, I have to do some editing for a shoot that I did actually last week with one of my clients. I love the way the photos came out. We did a boss babe photo shoot for her website. I'm so proud of how they came out. Something I love and appreciate so much is collaborating with people and them having an idea and me bringing out that idea more and bringing their vision to life. So I'm really excited to edit that. So we need to do that. Also, as you saw in my last video, I rearranged my room. I think I'll do a room tour. I'm kind of in it now, but I'm not gonna show you everything right now. You'll see a little bit in the background. It's just that season. It's that season where it feels a little new. So I just needed like a space cleanse and a space change a little bit and getting rid of even more old stuff. I need to spray this perfume. This is Juicy Couture, the old school one. I think that perfume smells so feminine. Almost smells a little mature, but I kind of like it. I think I'm gonna set up a little editing space at my desk and get to work. Setting up your space for success. And I want to share this with you because I think it directly influences your mindset, and mindset influences your productivity. When you hit the nail of getting tasks done, you feel good, don't you? So setting up the space for me, as you saw, I did a little bit of eucalyptus smudging. I just take dried eucalyptus plant. You can get these at spiritual shops. Eucalyptus is specifically used for clearing the mind. All smudging is just getting rid of negative energy or stagnant energy in the room. Eucalyptus is also really energizing. When I sit down to edit, I like being ritualistic so that it feels like I'm coming to a safe space. It feels like I'm prepping for something sacred. And that's the way I view my craft. That's the way I view life. I like putting intentions into things that I do, especially creative things. I used to have my desk facing the window, and I've been really liking it just facing a wall. It kind of feels a little bit more intimate for me. It just feels good. It's something about feng shui and the way things are arranged really matter to me. And then the last thing I do, other than just making sure everything's wiped down and in a place, is lighting a candle, because the scent of it smells really nice, it's therapeutic, and it's really pretty to look at. So I just love having a good space set up for editing, or for some of you watching, it may be studying or school or something that requires your attention. Why not make it a safe and pretty environment for you to thrive in? Usually I'll have my coffee. Where are these files? Oh, I feel like for some reason... Okay, got it. So, I have to tell you a funny story. Haley and Monica were scheduled to shoot this yesterday. Last minute, Haley texts me and says, hey, I have a new cake recipe. If you want to try it, come to the shoot. So I'm like, let me just come and get video for you. Monica's been shooting like more elopement, bridal. So we've been kind of tag teaming. And while Monica is shooting, I'll be doing like these behind the scene videos. It's been really awesome. So something I'm starting to offer is engagement shoot recap videos. So I'll come to the engagement shoot while Monica's shooting. There's examples of that on my Instagram, Samru Artist, our first elopement shoot that we've done together. And so while we're there, ironically enough, somebody just walks into this little garden area and she goes, how long are you guys gonna be here? And we're like, we kind of just got here. It's probably gonna be another hour. So she's like, oh, okay, like my son's getting married over there by this lake. I just saw this area. I didn't know it existed. So I was just gonna see if we can like come in here and take pictures. So Monica is like, do you have a photographer? And she's like, no, it's just like kind of small. So Monica's like, I'll take some pictures for them. And so long story short, what ended up happening is these people that were eloping and getting married ended up doing a little mini shoot with Monica, and I got some videos too, so we're gonna email that over to them. But how cool. What I thought was even more ironic was the fact that the bride getting married had a sunflower tattoo, and Haley had a sunflower bouquet and a sunflower cake decor. For me, I take that as synchronicities, that bride was in the right place at the right time, and we all just got connected in that way, and I just love little magical moments in the day. So yeah, that's that. Let's get to editing. Guess who just got home with Chipotle? Who?
Me.
Yes, tacos. We're still going.
It's mine.
So if you can find me.
Look for me at Chipotle.
Oh my god, yum. I have a pimple on my shoulder. P
P.S. My sunburn has gotten progressively worse.
Oh, that's so bad.
And it hurts. And I had no idea. Because it wasn't direct sun, it was overcast. And overcast gives the worst kind of sunburn. So what do? I don't have aloe vera. I'm gonna have to look up something. I have to go back out later. I have to go out to the beach later. So I'm gonna have to cover my shoulders. I think that's the plan.
I was listening to Wayne Dyer and he said that the only difference between a weed and a flower is judgment.
So it's what about perception?
Yeah, perception is judgment.
Huh.
The way we perceive things is the way we judge things. So just know that you are a weed and you're also a flower. You just
wow.
Are.
Iconic.
You literally just are, and it's perfect.
It made me cry. I'm gonna use that for something.
Yeah, it's a really good quote.
We love a self-help queen king. I really like the way I'm editing these because she gave me like the tones of her website.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like adding a layer on top of the picture mm-hmm. of those tones.
Oh,
but you
cool.
can't even like tell when you look at it, but it'll all like tie everything in together. Like look.
Oh my God, night and day.
I know, right?
That picture, just from the tones alone, shot up like hundreds of dollars.
Aww. Well, that's why I'm here sitting here editing for hundreds of hours. Drew's trying Haley's cake. Thoughts? Did you try it?
Not yet.
Oh. Cake.
That's the stuff.
That's the fruit fatty one.
Mmm. It's so good. Mmm.
Right?
Mmm. Oh my God, why isn't this at Starbucks?
I know!
Holy shit, I would get one of these every morning.
The chocolate one though.
Mmm.
I know, yeah.
Like this with coffee in the morning? Are you kidding me?
Oh my God. Starbucks, where you at? Update now. It is later in the day. It's about 5 o'clock. The sunburn has gotten worse. So later for today's shoot, I'm gonna have to wear something that covers my everywhere. It hurts so bad. So I'm just packing for that now, letting the battery charge. That's about it. All right, folks, leaving now for the shoot. Did a little brows, touched up my makeup a little bit, changed into a nice t-shirt. Angel energy. Can't do summer shoots in anything but cotton. Off we go. Car playlist of the day has been Bigger Than Radio. This is the song Bigger Than Radio. Has really awesome like high vibe pop songs. I'm so indifferent about my bandana today. You know, it's like channeling the 90s, but at the same time I feel very masculine. Life is a dance between masculine and feminine. Who really cares? Which is kind of funny. Anyways, the reason I went with the bandana this morning was because I didn't do my hair at all. I literally just threw it up and it looked kind of greasy. So I was like, oh, that'll cover like a headband. 2020 is not the year for holding back. We try new things. If we don't like them, we don't do them again. But yeah, I can't figure out if it's cute or not, but whatever. 15 minutes till we get to our location. Wow, I'm just pulling in now. There are so many people at the beach today. This isn't really like one of those poppin' beaches. On Long Island, it's kind of more still water rather than rough waves, which is good. So we're gonna go out and get some amazing shots. And there's more of it. Oh, so meditate, breathe in, breathe out. 4 count from the belly, let it out. You know, if you need to hear it, then I'll say. I don't know if you can see, but the sun is setting. I just got in my car. It's not 7 a.m., it's 7:46 p.m. Okay, homeward bound. It was a great shoot. Her baby is so beautiful and cute. Okay, all right, friends, I just got home. I just reviewed the photos that we took. They look really good. Carlton, I be gone. Anyway, they look really good. I'm excited. I think the rest of the night I'm just gonna edit. Today was just an editing day. I'm gonna edit this vlog. What's the matter? You're interrupting me. I think for the rest of the night I'm just gonna edit Haley's cake video. I'm gonna edit this vlog and then edit the rest of those pictures. Thanks for following me around today. Usually after a shoot I'm really hungry, but that's after I do makeup. I feel like today was more of a quick shoot, so I feel more energized, but I'm still kind of full from Chipotle, but I just remembered I have Haley's cake in the freezer. That would be like the perfect ending tonight. Yeah, I think so. So I'm just gonna have a chill night, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. So meditate, breathe in, breathe out. 4 count from the belly, let it out. You know if you need to